Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
Here we go.
Those look more like the ones that bit me. They still have their faces. They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Climb on up.
Joel, over here.
Maybe we can cut through here.
On your shoe.
Huh.
Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me. How was that?
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
There we go.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
What is this place?
It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Really?
All right, watch your head.
Hurry, go, go, go!
Son of a...
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Run!
Shit! Tess? Shit.
Look this way. This will get us to the roof. We gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
Stand back. Watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up.
Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
It's right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid.